PM Justin Trudeau kicked off events to mark 150 years since Canada officially became a country.